Ladies and gentlemen, Novak Djokovic, our new champion.